Well?
Ty ain't found nothing yet.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Well, you have to do something, Harry. I mean, it's your fault that we don't have something for the morning.
What are you talking about?
You were all hot in the biscuit to get off last night.
That is such bullshit!
You didn't have to, okay? And we could have had something.
What was
right
I supposed to do? I'm gonna sit around and watch you push off and not go myself?
Just don't put it all on me, okay?
Look, I don't know what else to do. Okay, this is our last chance to get back on track. We won't have to scuffle and make that freezing scene every day. We need the bread.
Getting the money is not the problem, Harry.
What is the problem, for Christ's sake?
I don't know what I'm gonna have to do to get it.
Fuck, that was the last shit for miles, man.
Sitting there hot ass summer while we sit here ass deep in some motherfucking snow.
Hey, what would happen if we went down there to cop?
Are you serious?
Why not?
What the fuck are you saying? We supposed to walk up to some motherfucking room clerk at some motherfucking hotel and ask him for a connection?
Get with it. You telling me that you can't nose out some dope when it's around? Man, we got nothing to lose. It's wide open, and if we get there right away, we can name our own price, and we can sit back and be cool and have those fucking fools scuffle the streets for us.
Ben!
Where the hell do you think I've been, huh?
Where's the score?
Well, we had a little bit of a problem, see? I mean, everything was going good, and then some dumbass junkie...
Did what? Some dumbass junkie did what? You mean you fucked it up?
What the fuck is wrong with you?
You promised me that everything was gonna be okay, remember? I fucked that sleaze bag for you, and I put myself through fucking hell for you!
There's nothing out there!
I don't give a shit! You fucking loser!
Wanna be sure we have some extra stuff?
Ty told me about a guy who's holding some weight.
But he ain't selling it!
Yeah.
Yo, Ty, give me that guy's number.
What guy?
Yeah, the guy who likes broads.
Big Tim. What?
Just give me the fucking number, for Christ's sake.
934-8777.
You worried so goddamn much? Here, go fix yourself up with him. You won't have to fucking wait around so much, and I won't have to freeze my ass off in the fucking streets.
From?
It's my arm. My arm is killing me.
Let's have a look at it. All right. I'll be back in a minute.